Alright guys, we're down here in Mississippi with some fellow air gunners at Chris Farmer's place. Quackenbush 457 just got it done. We got a nice 8-point buck laying down here behind me. We're using Lehigh Defense controlled fracturing copper rounds. Deer pretty much fell right in the spot I shot him. They're excellent rounds, man. If y'all haven't tried them yet, make sure you check them out. Lehigh Defense, they're available on our website. But anyways, brought this old gal out of retirement. Thought it'd be pretty cool to try to get a deer with it.
In the stand, I groaned a couple times, maybe 5 minutes. I heard something come in behind me right here, come across. It was a doe. And then like 30 seconds later, I heard a grunt. I knew it was a buck coming in behind her. So I just got up, got turned around. The doe almost busted me. Turning around in the stand, I was up in the tree there, turning around to get a shot, come across here. And when he got the opening here, I didn't have it.
And, what else? The classic, right?
Yeah,
the classic. Man, I never had a memory. Keep running the antique out.
Down here in Mississippi with Chris Farmer and the guys. Thank you very much, Chris. Yes. Greatly appreciate it. Shot him about maybe 40 yards. He kicked a little bit and ended up down over the bank. I thought he was gonna go in the creek. Luckily he didn't.
All right, looks like the core of the Lehigh Defense round passed through to the other side and got stuck into the hide, so we're gonna cut it open and see what it looks like.
It didn't go through.
This is just the core. The pedals come off and
spread out.
Yep.
They
leave it. Yeah, they leave it.
Stuck in the fascia.
Yeah. Take a look at that. So the hollow point pedals break off, as you can see, and go in different directions in the animals.
So,
yeah, but more damage and trauma to the body. Yes, very cool.
Recording.
Alrighty, guys.
What are you doing?
I'm playing the deer heart. My first deer ever.
Airgun deer camp in Mississippi.
It sure is.
Yeah, by hard.
That's a big muzzle right there.
Pop says it's an old Cherokee tradition.
It is.
Paying respects to the animal.
Alright.
Kate has bigger cojones than I
have. Casey has.